This man thinks he's gonna beat it on one attempt.
No, I'm just gonna show him my layout, man.
Bad layout. The layout's... Oh, he's so good at this.
The timing is so hard.
No, easy.
Look.
He's so bad.
You have to wait until the very edge of that green orb to hit it once you're out of that
yellow. Yeah, well, you can't even get to that green orb. You suck.
This song is absolutely dog shit.
I didn't noclip this.
Watch, I promise. Look, he didn't noclip it, see? Look, I'm doing
it. Yeah, we didn't noclip this level at all. Not even one bit.
And you want to own a demon list and you're using noclip. Despicable.
Actually, noclip is allowed on my demon list. New rule.
See what I've just done.
What have you just screwed up your life on?
So basically, I haven't really saved my data in a little while. I've got lots of layouts and demons. Look what I was messing around with noclipping, dude.
I completed Bloodbath with noclip. Therefore, it has to be like that. I won't see any of my progress, and if I want to save my layouts, I will have to stay with this. So what I might do is, before I load these onto my PC, I'm going to beat Bloodbath on my PC so then I can load it. Fuck! Oh my god.
You screwed up. What are you doing?
Trying to go to sleep comfy in the van.
This guy is literally trying to sleep in the van.
What I did one time was...
Do you want to bring you a pillow? Let me just go get you a pillow.
One time it was really hot during the summer. So what I did, I couldn't sleep in there because it was way too hot.
Oh god, don't tell me.
I ran cold water in the bath and tried to fall asleep. But then my stepdad came and was like, go to bed. And then I went to bed all soaking wet. And I fell asleep because I was wet.
Cool story, bro.
And it made me wet.
Oh my god.
Alright, lads.
I got wet on camera.
It's official, you got wet on camera. Oh, I stepped on Lego. Ow. I literally just stepped on Lego.
Let's build something. I'm going to build...
Oh, guys, look, I have stripy socks. This is cool, isn't it?
I'm going to build a discard.
Today, we're going to be making some letters.
I made a tractor. I'm really proud of it.
Discard today.
I made a tractor. It's really cool.
And today, basically, we're just going to be doing a remake of Discard's demon list.
Kill yourself. Let me just turn around.
Okay.
Who is this kid across the street?
While I'm minding my own business and, you know, Alex, the amazing person he is, decides to pour half his bottle of Dr. Pepper down onto my face.
I mean, it was an accident, of course.